supplies, getting ready for the big day. This morning, a South Nashville barber wants to help with some giveaways and a back-to-school bash. This morning, Lauren Murphy is live at Fadeaway Sports Barbershop on Thompson Lane with details.
Hey, Julie. Yeah, a lot of kids still need supplies and haircuts the day before school starts, and that's what they're doing here at Fadeaway Sports Barbershop. Kids can come here, get notebooks, get their pens, pencils, glue sticks, rulers, and get a free haircut. This is for kids kindergarten through eighth grade. And joining me now is Keith, the owner here at Fadeaway Sports Barbershop. Tell me how this all came together, why you decided to do this.
Me and my friend Brandon Maxwell from high school, we've always been involved in community stuff like in high school, and we just thought it'd be a good idea if we got everybody involved in the community and gave everybody a free haircut and free school supplies before school started. That's the reason why we did it the day before school started, just to make sure every kid got a haircut.
All right, Keith, well, I want to see what you've got. So we've got Armondo behind the camera. He's going to come out here, and why don't we pretty him up a little bit? He said he wants a perm. So Armondo, why don't you get on over there, and Keith is going to show us what he can do for you. Just a little off the top is what he said. But this event starts at 11 o'clock, goes till 3. Any little boys who need a haircut up to 8th grade, kindergarten through 8th grade, can come on over here at Thompson Lane Center. That's 210 Thompson Lane. And, you know, in our next half hour, we're going to show you how Armondo looks. I think perm, is that what you said, Armondo? Flat top. That's what we're going for.
I think a flat top.
Julie, back to you.
I think a flat top would look great on him. Lauren, are you running the camera?
I'm sort of. I'm trying. Am I doing okay?
You're doing great.
Luckily for me, it's on a tripod.
Can't wait to see that flat top. Thank you, Lauren.
But I want to show you exactly what you're getting. So Armondo, have a seat right here. Show everybody how pretty you are. Looking good, hey? What do you think, Julie?
He looks really good, getting a free haircut on the job.
We need to do something about that beard, but baby steps, right?
Lauren Murphy.
Keith said he's not a miracle worker.
Aw. Lauren Murphy reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Armondo. All right, people are going to...